What's good, Stella Gang? It's your boy, Apple Class, and you are now tuned into the Realist Reaction channel on YouTube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to 320 Spider Nose Candy. Let's get straight into it. No more further ado. See what he got to say. Oh, by the way, this is a response to Envy King.
I heard it like Jesus, and he was spreading.
Oh, you hit a beat?
1, 2.
Okay.
Check me out right here, yo.
And he did an old school beat, so you know what it's here for.
That's what he rap. So we doing right.
I like how you hit him with an old school beat instead of a drill beat, because you know Envy King shit was an old school beat too. I like how he came off with the.
Right.
Like how he did this, you feel me? The same shit.
I ain't doing no back and forth for subliminal shit. A nigga mixing one of mine in a missile descent. Fuck that, it get physical quick. From a video disrespectfully, you don't see your dick. Bitch, I'm a ball first. What you was trying to see, who was going first? Call first for anyone, put a bow in the wrong purse. Look, there's no chuck, it's nothing that we can call first. We quarantine players, we pulling up to his concert. Never drill rapper with the most slogans. Pop a couple pills.
He said, TT caught a leg warmer, you ain't never get back, nigga. Oh, he talking hot like that?
Listen, man, y'all niggas already fucking know. Every fucking loke never been fucking broke.
Oh, no! No, he did not, y'all. Nah.
Y'all niggas already fucking used to be low. Listen, man, y'all niggas already fucking know. Every fucking loke never been fucking broke.
See, like I be trying to show niggas, not everybody on dumb shit. Look what he just said.
With everybody, cause it's well soon to be blacks. I fuck with everybody, cause it's school I've been hot. When the school with me, when the school with this black. So everybody know what I do. I don't show I won't. I put that nigga cause he told me to. All the homies confused. You did this over some views. Respectfully, niggas know I don't move.
Nah, he went dumb. Nah, he went stupid. He went stupid on this shit. Best response to Envy King, no cap. Envy King himself gonna know it too, cause Envy King can rap and he know the facts. You feel me? Best response to Envy King. This right here is death. This shit right here is called death. This shit is fire. Someone stupid on it. No, I'm not saying it because he crip, nigga. Because y'all niggas love to say that shit. I don't even know, fam. Like, nigga, y'all niggas be saying, oh, you crip. Yo, bro, listen, man. I'm judging on music. Son was talking his shit. Best response. And he only did 2 minutes and 55 seconds. And some of that was the intro and the outro. And he went stupid. I ain't gonna fry. I get this shit a 9. This shit equally as good as Envy King. If he would have walked a little bit more. And the crazy thing about it, it's directly to Envy King. It's not dissing mad other niggas. It's mostly direct. Is you feel me? It's everything he's talking about. It's fire. It's fire. I give him a 9. Y'all comment in the comment section below. Be mad if you want. Suck my dick in advance, though. It's your boy Upper Class. Let me know if I rated too high or I rated too low. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video.